trenches are strong. And it starts with the family. Bishop Bowe, we thank you for seeding the nuggets again into our lives. And it's coming back to us. Build and rebuild the family altar. Rebuild love within our family. If you haven't talked to some of your family members, and some of them you probably won't even talk to them today. Amen? Say something. Tell them that we love you in the midst of it all. As our worship team comes and sing our final song, I want us to Savior Jesus Christ, the love of God, the sweet fellowship of His Holy Spirit. May He abide with us both now and forevermore. Let the family of God here at my bureau say amen, amen, and amen.